it's Bibi. Today, we're gonna draw who lived 68 million years ago. Here we go! Triceratops was 28 feet in length, 9.5 feet in height, 6 to 20 tons in weight. Very big. Red. Blue. Triceratops. Triceratops used to live North America and Canada, and they ate leaves and berries. Let's sprinkle our stardust. Twinkle, twinkle! Means three-horned face. They have big horns. Very cool.